I don't think there's any synchromesh on that blue one. They're off to Bewdley Railway Station on the preserved Severn Valley Railway.